Evian traveled to fellow strugglers Lorient in high spirits after finally recording their first win of the season in midweek. Now, Pascal Dupré's men had a maiden away win in mind. Lorient have lost three on the bounce, conceding six without finding the net and plummeting towards the relegation zone. Well, Evian have only five away wins in their last 34 trips from home. But as early as the second minute, they were ahead in this match. Brilliant header from Djakaridze Kone. African all alone, unmarked, as Daniel Wass's brilliant free kick picked him out. Well, it brought an instant response from Lorient, who were woken for their slumber. Terrific knockdown by Jordan Ayew. But Jesper Hansen managing to save Walib Mesloub's effort. They went even closer on the half-hour mark. A thunderbolt from Gilles Sunu. Jesper Hansen flapping it air, but the crossbar coming to the Danish keeper's aid. That was half-time, and Sylvain Ripoll, I mean, plenty to think about. Sent on substitute Sadio Diallo. He picked the ball off Ayew's toe. And when Sunu's cross came in, Diallo almost bundling the ball in for an equaliser. But the post coming to Evian's rescue once again. Well, Ayew, €4 million signing from Marseille, tested Hansen next. Good curling effort, but not the pace to beat the keeper. Well, Evian soaked up all the pressure, and they had a sucker punch 11 minutes from time. Cedric Barbosa finishing clinically to double Evian's lead. A terrific ball. Nicky Nielsen to compatriot Dane Vaas. When he slipped, Barbosa was there to take it on and clinch the 3 points. Well, it got worse for Lorient. A kick out by Mesloop brought about a 92nd minute red card. Just highlighting the frustration for Lorient as they looked at a fourth straight defeat. The final whistle confirmed that. Back-to-back wins for Evian, the first time since they survived relegation last season, and now level with Lorient on 7 points.